Thank you very much. Thank you. Dear Stefanie Cherry, dear Chairman, ladies and gentlemen, I've paid a lot for the last sentence. So recognize it. But Munich also is really is the loveliest city in the world, so I hope you all join this. Ladies and gentlemen, I've been told to speak exactly 15 minutes here, so don't be surprised if I end this speech right in the middle of a sentence. To be honest, I am happy to be here and welcome you all here. I'm very happy to be here, especially because my old friend and colleague in the first row, Florian Post, has invited me, let me say, very sustainable over the years. And it's a great pleasure being here with you. And I love the words standing there, optimism and courage. I think it's really time for the politicians to take part in these thoughts in optimism and courage. I greatly appreciate that this high quality event takes place in Munich for the 15th time this year, since it's thanks to the organizers, chapeau, for the 15th time since the Munich DLD conference has looked back on a highly successful development. Having started as a gathering of about 200 visionaries of digitalization in our city in 2005, it has become now one of the biggest international contact forums for companies and the whole digital economy. Here you will find a great platform, I hope, in order to exchange ideas and experiences regarding the digital transformation with other companies, but also with politicians, investors, I hope, scientists, journalists and artists to initiate new ideas and business models. Numerous Munich companies are also prominently represented here and contribute to the success of the DLD conference. At the same time, DLD has long ago grown into a global network with numerous additional conferences and activities in Germany and abroad. Ladies and gentlemen, I am all the more delighted that the main conference of DLD takes place here in Munich every year. Thank you very much to the founders and thank you very much to the organization being here in Munich. This is a clear sign that Munich offers a fitting framework, I think, to deal with current developments and future scenarios of digitalization, its opportunities, and of course, its risks. And particularly, this also strengthens Munich's good reputation as a cosmopolitan and modern city, and as an innovative and dynamic location for the economy and for the science on the other side. Munich, as a business location, is very attractive, in particular to companies that strongly advance digitalization. This holds true for global players of different sectors, as well as for a large number of additional companies of all sizes. Today, Munich is the most important high-tech hub in Germany. Of course, I have to say this, because I'm the mayor. And sorry to all colleagues from other stand. Nowhere else in our country there are more companies of the IT, software, communication and media sector than in and around Munich. And particularly from this sector, key impulses originate for digitalization, important international companies, and prominently represented here also, for instance, Microsoft with its German headquarters for some time, Google Germany with its new development center, or IBM with its global center for supercomputer Watson. Particularly so, those companies also appreciate the closeness to our well-known universities, to research institutes, numerous present in Munich as well. And with the Munich School of Robotics and Machine Intelligence of the Technical University of Munich, only opened a few weeks ago. Our city's significance as one of the most important locations for artificial intelligence of Germany also increases. Ladies and gentlemen, furthermore, of course, the public administration is also required to face the constant digitalization process. Of course, it takes more time. But for the city of Munich, digitalization has long been a central topic. One main task is to comprehensively support young, technology-driven companies using the opportunities of digitalization and opening a new business area, and to connect them with important stakeholders from the business and the scientific communities. Currently in Munich, a new entrepreneurship and innovation center is established with municipal involvement. Starting next year, startups, established companies, creative minds and scientists from different sectors and disciplines should work together on digital innovations in one location here in Munich called Munich Urban CoLab. But of course, ladies and gentlemen, digitalization also plays an important role for the city of Munich in many other areas. The city of Munich founded its own IT department last year. We founded it last year. Not least because we want to quickly expand the municipal e-government and our own services. It's absolutely urgent to do this, I think. Since 2015, Munich has also been a part of the EU project Smarter Together. Our city has been selected together with Lyon and Vienna to find solutions for urban questions of the future. And in Munich, within the framework of this project, several innovations have already been gone operational, including innovations like intelligent lampposts, e-mobility stations, and the new Munich Smart City app. Not really quite everything is astonishment, and it's really new, but we are proud to have this. And finally, we also have great value to the fast and intense expansion of broadband. This is not in the whole state the main case. But in Munich, we say we have a real big broadband supply, since this expansion is essential for the dynamic digitalization in all economic sectors. These are just a few, and I fear there are not even much more. But it's just a few examples on how digitalization, particularly also in Munich, constantly creates new opportunities in all areas of our life. In this regard, it's very fitting that this year's DLD conference deals with things that are urgent for Munich, with topics like mobility, digital cities, and e-government, as mentioned. Particularly, these issues involved here present major challenges for cities in terms of digitalization. But also beyond that, the conference will certainly once again provide inspiration on how our daily life can be shaped even more intelligently in the future with the help of digital technologies. In this sense, I once again want to welcome you here in Munich. Enjoy your stay here in Munich. Most of the people in Germany love to live in Munich, so enjoy your stay a few days, a few weeks, a few months. You don't have to stay here. But enjoy your stay, enjoy the whole surroundings here in Munich. Don't drink too much beer, but it's not Oktoberfest, so it's not so urgent. And I wish you an inspiring conference, many new ideas, and this would help us all enjoy your stay. And thank you for listening.